the ray of light passing from air to water is deflected a few degrees. Due to the deviation of the rays, the objects seen with the mask appear larger. The big fish you encountered is actually smaller. Moreover, due to the alteration of the dimension, it seems that the objects are closer. Do not be surprised if the first few times you try to grab something, like a line, you miss it.